Yeah, you are. Come here. Come on. Oh, I'm going to put my hands on you. Get out of here. Do you want to trespass? No, no, no. He's going to come off the bench and I'm going to call. Thank you. Do you want him trespass? Do you want him gone?
We're leaving, but we just
trying to get here. Shane, step it up. Okay, then pay for your food.
We went on $100 and went on her charges, right. We were trying to get her to fix the receipt, but she walked up and called you instead of fixing the dollar thing on the receipt instead of just listening.
Okay, well, then he should come out and talk to me like a man.
I mean, I have to come out here and talk to you.
Back up, back up, back up.
Hold on. Put the camera on, man.
Change, step it up.
Put your phone.
That's fine, because I'm recording too.
I don't care if you record, dude. What the shit? You don't tell me. What you talking about?
I just pulled that gun for no reason.
You want to take it out?
For no reason.
You don't even know the purpose?
At all. For no reason.
But you got what? You better be right. You want to listen to this white woman?
You ain't listening to none of the story or nothing. You just came here back.
Are you going
to
pay for your food?
I want to pay for our food. We're waiting for this place to touch.
Okay. You made me buy my food. Call me big white.
That's what you came here reckless, sir. You came here the wrong way.
No, he got to explain that shit.
No, he came here the wrong way. He should be came here
like good. Shit, I got Michael's in both. He good. He can do what the fuck he want to do. I'm good.
I'm glad you got Michael's in booth.
I don't care. Oh, shit, you better have a good motor. I ain't tripping, son. Shit. Get your hands on your third, gonna be a problem.
Because he ain't did nothing wrong with nobody.
I'm here minding my own goddamn business. Want to understand why my bill, this top dog bill.
Oh.
Can they get their bill?
Man,
she was explaining it to us, and she ain't finished. She called you, so we're waiting till you finish with this. We're waiting till you finish.
Have they paid yet?
No, we're gonna wait till you finish.
Oh, we're done.
No, you said for us to come out here and talk to him, so that's what we're outside
for.
You pay your bill.
We're done.
He brought us outside.
You still gotta pay your bill.
We are gonna pay our bill. You have to come outside.
You know what? You're about to get put handcuffed, bro. Calm down.
What's wrong with me, sir? Calm down. For what?
My hands in the air. I'm telling you, calm down.
You can't tell me nothing, sir.
Pay your bill.
I'm not paying nothing. I want to know.
You know what? Why is my bill?
You're charging me $250
Listen.
Hold on. It ain't no
listen. If you don't pay your bill, you're going to jail.
I'm not going to jail for nothing. My bill is standing in my bill. Why you can't explain
to
me?
We cannot pay nothing with you if you can't explain
it. I'm not paying on bill because you said it, sir.
Okay, cool. Watch this.
What?
If they don't pay your bill, you want to press charges?
What? I don't care about no pressing charges. What you going to press charges on me? When I'm willing to pay my bill, I want to understand.
Are you
going to
pay your bill?
I'm not paying. Hold on, sir. I'm sitting here adding my bill up. How my bill this high? Hold on, I don't care what you say. Listen, we just need to discuss. Why my bill this high? Hold on, sir. What am I going to jail for?
For theft.
Why is my bill not being paid? Put your hands behind your back. Are you going to pay your bill?
Wait, yes, I'm paying my bill, but why is he doing this? We asked him a question. Go pay your bill.
Pay your bill?
No, I want you to come here while she explains it to us. I'm not paying her for that high bill. She explained it to us.
We have nothing to do with that.
Why are you if you don't have nothing to do with it?
Because you're not listening.
I'm not listening either, if that's the case.
Okay, well, you
go. No, come here to explain my bill, so I'm not paying
her. You go to jail for theft if you want.
No.
We have nothing to do with that bill.
Okay, so why are you taking me to jail?
She just said that she cannot take my money. What's your name? I'm watching, but she said she cannot talk to us until she talks to you. What's your name, sir?
Your badge on your name.
Your badge on your name.
Oh, he did nothing wrong. He did nothing wrong. Why you hitting him like that?
Why you hitting him like that? I can't believe he hit him wrong with no reason.
Get in the car. All the way in the car.
You'll see. I can't get in.
Get in the car.
Can you wait till you get
to
the car? I can't get in.
I'm going to put you in the car if you don't get in the car.
How can I get in, sir?
Figure it out. Mm. Get in.
Good. 130, you got 10-4?
Yeah, we're 10-4.
Put your hands
down. Oh, she won't talk to me until you. She will not talk to me until you come in there. She will not talk to me until you guys come in there. That man will tell you she will not talk to me until y'all come in there. That lady will not take my money until you know. Don't take my phone. Please not take my phone. She will not talk to me until you come in there. Oh my God, you just come in just to get my face on his body. Oh my God.
One more time.
I'm not pulling you. I'm not pulling. I'm not doing nothing.
Stop.
Oh my fucking God.
Stop.
My arm is rebuilding. He's taking my arm. He just did nothing wrong. I didn't do nothing wrong.
Stop.
I didn't do nothing wrong. Oh my God. I didn't do nothing wrong. You know I didn't. That lady would not talk to me without y'all. I did not do shit wrong. Oh, you know I didn't. And you know I didn't.
Who's in charge?
I am, sir.
Come here.